Hello guys, welcome to Dadalag. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening po sa inyong lahat. Sa ang sulok ng mundo man po kayo naroon, nandito si Dadalag sa nagpapaabot ng magandang araw at gabi sa inyong lahat. So ngayon guys, I would like to share to you our afternoon tea party. After work guys, nandiretso na kami dito. Kasi ito na ang last week ng work namin sa school. It's holiday na naman guys. So nandito kami sa Moda lunch. Yeah. This is the Moda. Don't worry guys, I didn't.
I will show you.
No, I didn't took your faces.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Yeah, I didn't took your faces.
Let's go on.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this one. It's got music notes on it.
Tingnan nyo guys ang mga cakes ni
Mama. Why are you taking off this?
Ito daw ay nagmi-music siya. Yan. Look. Ganda ng mga cakes nila. So, dito tayo guys. So, I would like to share to you our bonding with our teacher and our head of the department. So, watch guys! It's their bread. Parang masarap yata. Tingnan na natin. Yeah. This one is a bread with
But do you know what? Even we are
sugar.
I want to excuse me different dialect. I am.
We handle everything from A to Z. Actually, before opening, I really volunteered to be your TA because I saw your hardship before. I said to I emailed really Mr. Fawcett and Mrs. Confaloni, I want to go with Miss Trainor.
She mean struggling.
So that
little bit is struggling.
Yeah. Miss Trainor, do I have to be alone?
Little bit is struggling.
She's alone when Joanne transferred, you know?
Little bit is struggling because you're alone.
And then all of a sudden Anissa went. So you will be with the new teacher, with Mrs. Rahman. Okay, no problem, whatever. No problem for me.
No, honestly it takes it.
No, this time Ivan is already comfortable with her teacher, and Tess also comfortable with the teacher. So,
yeah, I know.
For the next year, is it reshuffle again? It's better because Ivan and her teacher is already good.
Talking with TA. Oh, what will be our plan for next year? Reshuffle. And she said,
only you two will reshuffle.
I'm not 100% because I have to go to girl school.
Who said that?
Yeah.
No, she's just joking.
It's just only a joke.
Wait, look at me.
She is happy with Miss Jane.
No. I just played a game with her.
Why will you go to girls' school and then now you transferred in my compound and then you transferred to another place and then if you go to girls' school, you will transfer to another place? What is this?
She wants to be with you all the time, Anissa. That's what Just take it personal, okay?
Anissa is happy with Miss Trainor.
Yes, I know. I'm very happy. It's
you
like
work well together.
I learned a lot from Miss Trainor and everything was just and
do you know what it is, Anissa? The first year of transitioning somewhere is always hard.
Yeah. Exactly. Year, we're
That's why.
No matter how experienced you have. Yeah.
I didn't find it hard.
Exactly, yeah.
It's your own thing. Mm-hmm. It's your own, that's the thing.
We apologize to you.
Yeah, because
we're like, no, when the money is not ready, it's on screen.
Because they don't have yet idea what they're going to do.
It's my fault.
You know what it is, Tessie? It's me. It's more relaxed.
Joke
lang
yun talaga. Well, not for the whole time, but yes, the first term and half. Yeah, it was
like
that for the first term and half.
Yeah,
so
it will happen. It will happen because they don't know. They don't have an idea about the EYFS. Yeah.
But you still, you're all successful.
But you're all good.
I am so grateful that for how many things that I went through, the hardship and Dalroyan.
For me, I'm happy in our group, no matter how. Even sometimes you get angry on me or upset on me. Yes. You know, sometimes like our age is getting like the young, like you, sometimes you feel upset on us. And we can have an open up like this, you know.
Put the number?
No. Ivan, lagyan mo na ng number.
Wait.
There's no number. Miss Santi, wait. She will put number first.
No, no numbering.
What is the name?
To roll the dice and then. No, we will put numbers.
No, preschool is digitalized.
But you can't do numbers because there's
yeah, yeah.
There's every game.
No, because you sit on a dice and then play games.
No, yeah, it's like, no.
No, you just roll.
You just pick up.
And when you get to six, that's when you
finish. Yeah.
Ah, oh, yeah.
Okay. Okay, no need to put the numbers. No.
Yeah, like this. It's like when you roll the dice, all of us, the first one, you're gonna
take
three, so you're gonna take it, right? But for when it's her turn, even she's gonna, her number is like 4 or 5 like that, if she wants the presents that you took, she can take that one.
What? You no need that one like that.
No.
I don't agree with that.
Example, you have already the presents, and then I will roll my desk. And then if I want your present, I will get, I will swap.
No, take
I don't
it.
Like it.
It's feeling
you. No, I don't like that.
How will you put
it? How will you put it?
What
I was thinking is, how it
rolled numbers. I was about to do. I would
not
know
the numbers.
But the number is 6 only.
Wait,
the dice is 6 only.
I was just checking something.
Yeah, exactly. Why don't you hurt?
You see what I mean?
Why don't you roll the
better we just make ourselves the dice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1.
So why don't you number?
The 1 to 4. Your highness, we are going to have the position of the number. Sabotaging today,
ladies.
Oh my god.
That's actually really good.
You know my idea? You know my
lucky hand move.
And you have to open your presents as long as you receive it.
Okay. Yes.
Thank you.
Miss Abdi, what did you get?
My secret fantasy.
Huh? Let me see. Yeah, wow.
Thank you, my favorite cousin. Thank you so much, secret cousin. And I do like
Miss Rahman, what did you get?
Oh,
nice. Ivan, what did you get?
Ta-da!
Yeah. Oh, put down. I can see your face. Oh, wow. Nice.
Yay.
What did you get?
I got. I wrapped it all back up. Obviously, you got to protect it.
It's a Starbucks.
That's
what I get with you. I know.
It's a nice glass.
Ah, nice.
Oh, my cheese.
And
look at
this. Tanungin natin guys kung anong mga nakuha nila.
You have, no, you have no.
Miss Trainer, what did you get, Miss Trainer?
This is
ito ang pinuno namin.
I'm gonna smell nice. I'm gonna smell nice.
I'm not taking your face, Miss Trainer.
One vanilla, I'm gonna smell nice.
Wow.
Wait, let's see, put one more thing here. Wow, oh, nice.
Mahogany
teak word, I really love mahogany teak word.
What did you get, nice. Madam?
I earned some sunset.
It's nice, Miss Trainer. Anong salawa?
I saw it in the
car.
Ah, yeah, nice, yeah. For me, it's this one.
You can help me that with your tea, the nuts and
perfume. Anong perfume to?
I love
this.
Hindi
ko muna buksan.
Maganda yan.
Ang dami kong perfume sa bahay.
You keep looking.
I know. I know, I was just
thinking.
No, I like the curve.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
After 2 years.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Miss Trainer. You plan for our explore to travel. Oh. Explore to travel. I like
Everest that bad.
I like to travel.
Oh,
we'll go to remote area.
Everest, my Everest.
Mount Everest also.
Parang nag-exchange gift.
Oo, parang nag-exchange gift kami.
I'm sorry.
Clinic yan.
I know my daughter's gonna see that it's so cute, but I don't know if she's gonna eat it.
Okay. Sabi ko na yun, sana kanina winis ko itong matungo.
Guys, excuse me.
Dito guys, tapos na kami. Uwian na. Yan. Yan guys. So, tapos na din ang ng mga gifts namin, presents. So, we are ready to go guys. Because this is our last week of the school. At saka bakasyon na namin. So, nandito kami sa hotel sa Mall of Qatar. So, dito kami sa lunch. So, it's almost evening guys. So, uwian na. Nag-enjoy kami guys sa mga usap-usapan, tingko sa mga work namin. So, it's let's open up. And guys, kung bago pa man kayo sa channel na to, please subscribe, like, and share. And please don't forget to click the bell button para ma-notify kayo ng mga susunod ko pang vlog. So, maraming salamat.